Guys, so today we are playing a game that might cause me to kiss my best friend.
That's awkward.
I'm not joking.
I'm sorry.
So today, guys, we are playing a very extreme game of heads or tails. I'm actually by myself right now, me and Brian. So my friends are actually on their way. I don't know where they are. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, as you can tell by the thumbnail and title, we are going to be doing last to leave the pool, or actually last to fall into the pool, but same sort of concept. As you can see, we have quite the parade behind
10 people.
Yeah, 10 people, and we have 8 rafts. But there's a catch.
That's
the winner.
Very odd. That's
but
really
the winner.
But it's an even number.
Here's how it works.
Well, I mean, like 9 numbers.
But here's how it works. There's gonna be 2 people on each raft, and the winner receives either a certain prize or $20,000. So, guys, without further ado, make sure you check out everybody right here, Pop Tags. We can even fit them if not. Yeah. Links in the description. Go cop the new merch. Go subscribe, like, comment, and you know, stream all the new music. You know, Tuesday just dropped, so like, go stream it. But yeah, without further ado, what do you guys say we pick our raft?
Wait, hold on. I think Gavin should assign everyone who's on the raft.
Okay, I'm gonna assign
the
raft.
So everyone, step down.
The G shorts.
The G shorts.
Yeah.
What's the strategy here?
Sabotage.
Stacking up an ammo.
So no, it's survive.
Yeah, but we're off the sabotage field so we can win.
Oh, that's the strategy? Alright. Whoa, easy. Oh no. Okay, y'all do that.
Asher.
Dude.
When I had long hair.
Guys, this is him now. That was him then.
That was in Tokyo.
Is that me?
I was looking at the nose. It kind of looks like my nose.
Valerie.
Just by the lips?
Yeah.
Well, pause.
Yeah. It's not like
that. Let's go, guys.
Oh, hi, Arlo.
Read the card. Okay. Make
sure that's a cute puppy. Can I follow?
Oh, yeah, by the way, here's some
chocolates
because
Hayden's
an extra
son. This is a red, violet, or blue. My brother has a crush on you. Wishing everyone brings joy to your heart. Happy Valentine's Day!
But eat some chocolates.
Why?
You deserve them.
Oh my god, it's an NPC!
This is amazing, right?
Dude, really?
Dude, look. You should see what I'm seeing.
Really? Crazy.
Oh my god.
Dude, he's like a real life NPC. He's all living right, GTA right now.
I mean, it's in 4K.
Hey bro, it's not fitting. Everything's so blurry.
Description lens in there, that's why.
But is it that?
Yeah, it has.
Why am I watching the Bella Boys video?
Walk this way. Walk this way. Walk this way. Walk.
Oh no, no. Yo. Dude, holy bro.
Okay, Joseph, what do you think about my hair?
It's not bad, actually.
It's not bad, really.
Yeah. If it was blonde, I'd be little.
Oh, that's fire.
Dude, it's like my first time dyeing my hair too.
It looks good.
Like,
yeah. What's
the time? I give it 10.
Yeah,
really?
10.
Okay, my black hair or like?
Like, it's red. Like, it looks
dude,
good.
People Party. Always tell me I look like
nope.
A K-pop star. I don't know why.
I would agree, but I feel like that's a little racist. So
that's a little racist? I would say that too. I'm not gonna lie. Like, everyone said I'm a K-pop star. They're kind of racist.
But anyways, it's fire though. Like,
yeah, it
would
looks
you ever dye your hair?
You want a twin? Should I get the same one?
The red? Yo, low key.
Should we twin, guys? Should we twin?
Okay, we're literally walking down because they didn't have the key, and look who the fuck we ran into.
Asher, Ryan.
Did you guys just land? You guys just got here?
Yeah.
They got their suitcases and everything.
We almost crashed, I'm telling you.
Damn. Yeah, didn't you guys get, like, delayed?
Come get me! Come get me! I'm feeling
Okay, we are now walking. I don't even know, we're gonna go walk somewhere.
I mean, they basically need to be these, but like a backpack inside.
Yeah, we maybe we should do a DIY.
Maybe.
Yes.
Can I get a hoya? Hoya!
Guys, today we're gonna be filming another YouTube video, and I have a special guest with me today, and we're gonna go meet up with that special guest. So guys, stay tuned. Make sure you guys like, subscribe.
Jake, what's your strategy?
To get a lot of balls and send straddle.
Hey, we're gonna get the dices and the balls all at once and nail every single.
They just fell in. FYI.
Yeah, I hit her.
Hey, we were trying to get it. We weren't in yet, so it doesn't count.
Okay, yeah. You get one more attempt.
So I'm gonna pour water on him in here, and then he's gonna clean it up. We're not gonna clean it up. So that's a part of the task.
Yep.
Okay, guys, so I had a brilliant idea of instead of actually pouring water all over him, I'm just gonna scare him.
Is he? I just, yeah.
He thinks he's poured it all over him. Okay. He's changing.
Yes. Help
Gavin? Yeah.
All right, Gavin, we're ready for you.
Ready? Come on.
Right there.
So cool. Three, two,
bro.
Three, two,
I thought we were doing this. Oh!
We got you.
Did you actually think about you?
We're cruel, but we're not that cruel. Oh. Oh no. Gone rogue.
What if she's running and I get the bug?
For more ideas, I think we should have him go live.
Oh, Brian, get the towels!
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, hot.
Alright, girls, in you go.
I'm cramping, my toes hurt.
Oh, so good.
Oh my god.
Why you in,
sit next to your, blow the whistle, please. Thank you. Everyone.
Oh, is it like a challenge?
Yes, ma'am.
Truth or dare, last one wins what,
I'm so
Gavin?
$10,000.
I guess you.
Oh.
$10,000.
I want
to
get the
C8. Can I get a new Mustang part?
Yes, ma'am.
I can buy Mustang parts.
Y'all are very separated. Let's intermix with our with the duos, please.
Okay, so Gavin, who should start first?
Huh. The first person I will pick is Ava.
Wait. Truth or dare?
Truth. Okay, fine, dare.
Jump in the pool.
Oh. No.
Wait,
what's the consequences if you don't do the dare?
You're the host, what's the rule? If they don't do it, are they out?
You're just out if you don't do it.
You're eliminated, yeah. Mm. You and your partner are eliminated.
Oh,
wait. Nah.
No. What?
If you don't want to do it, your partner can substitute for you for the dare.
Oh, it's pretty cool. No, it's really good. It's really good.
You can jump right back in.
I'm passing it to my partner. Jacob, please do it. It's not that bad.
5, 4, 3.
Oh! It's not as cold.
I know. Really?
It's literally like normal, bro.
Oh, that's good.
Outfit I want to pick out for him. Like, I don't know if I want to go like literal, like give him a good outfit, or if I'm gonna like pick a bad outfit. I don't know. So I'm gonna figure out. I think I know like what sizes he would be if I want to pick out like a good outfit, but I don't even know the Elijah style.
Okay,
either.
I'm gonna lend you on a little hint. He hates button downs.
He hates them?
He does not like wearing them.
Oh, okay. So should I give him a sabotage moment? Should I pick out an outfit that, like, I think is swaggy for a boy, even if it's like not his style?
Maybe like a mix of like bad and like your type
of style. Yeah. Do you think he's gonna do a good job?
He's probably gonna sabotage you, so.
Yeah, I feel like he definitely is. So, okay, so I'm gonna go look around and see what I'm gonna get, and we'll come back to you. Okay, so I was thinking, and I was like, I kind of want to sabotage him with like half of the outfit, but also make half of the outfit kind of good. So for pants, I found these. So Elijah only wears like tight pants. So these are like baggier ones. Like, I feel like he's like, it's his size, I'm pretty sure. But like, they're baggy and like he never wears stuff like this. So I'm going to give him this. So it's like kind of good, but he's probably gonna hate it. So now let's go look for a shirt, but I'm thinking I'm gonna get him a crop top. What do you think, Kyrie?
Definitely.
Are you feeling the crop top?
Yes.
Okay.
I always want to see him in a crop top.
But what if we see him in the girls section though? We're gonna have to do like some FBI.
Yeah.
Moment. Okay, so we're gonna head to the girls section.
Okay.
Think I like you best when you're just with.
Oh, I swear to God, I was like, no way.
Hey, I have another one for you. You have to go to McDonald's and you have to pay for the person behind you's order.
Wait. But like, what if that's like expensive?
Yeah, no, like, what if they're
it's a good, it's a good what if they get like 50 nuggets?
What if
it's
a good deal.
Well, you gotta pay for it.
Yeah.
So sales went okay. As you can see, my voice is probably gone for the rest of the month. I think we did normal.
Are you eating your food?
Chick-fil-A beat us. There's gonna be a problem.
If Chick-fil-A beat us, you know what? Run it back. Run it back on Sunday. That's what I'm saying. Chick-fil-A.
What do you want?
Taco.
Let's go.
Free McDonald's. Free McDonald's. Come on.
Let's go.
Which one would you like?
You can have whatever one.
McDonald's?
Sure, McDonald's.
McDonald's! You want one?
No, I'm on a diet.
New Year's, let's go.
Yep. So be careful, you'll have to get past the laser grid, the Fry Guys guard the entrance, and have to put down the road.
Yo, calm down.
That's you!
Yo!
Guys, I think I made a mistake.
Bro, what?
What is going on? Oh my God!
And then what's next?
You only have this little sign.
So,
have this little sign in the bathroom.
All right, come on.
I was doing
no
it.
No pressure.
I was doing it, and then you started speaking. Okay. Hey guys, it's Lou K, and I am moving into the Goat Fam house. New crib.
Yep. So like now you gotta post it.
I gotta post about the new crib.
Yep.
Let's go. All right. So.
I actually posted.
Yeah.
She posted it. I think that's gonna wrap it up for this video, guys. If you enjoyed, or if you want to see part two, or see Lily in more videos.
I
wouldn't pick.
Wait, Capri, why are you in your swimsuit? I thought you were swimming,
guys.
Why is Capri in her swimsuit?
Yeah, why are you out of
the hot tub? Did you win? Did you win?
You're going to the mall, right?
No, I'm not.
What?
To the mall?
That means I won.
No one ever said we were going to the mall. That was a joke.
Alex, I wanted someone from our team to win. Now we got to split the 10 grand. They said we're going to the mall.
I win. The 10 grand is mine.
Well, you should have listened to him.
Okay, I at least get 5 grand. Come on, I hope.